Officials say no one was hurt in a large fire and explosion on a property in Corrales this afternoon. Officials are looking into what sparked the fire outside a home at the end of Gossett Lane around 1 p.m. Corrales Fire says it engulfed an estimated 25 cars, plus boats, wood piles, generators, and part of the roof of the home. There was also an explosion that crews suspect was either popping car tires or a propane or gas tank. The fire was contained to the property and slightly north of it.